Hi there. Here we have the 2015 on a 15 plate Audi A5 2 litre TDI. It's the S line black edition. It's also a quattro coupe finished in Ibis white with full black leather interior. It is the black edition plus, so it does wear the 19 inch cross spoke alloys that came fitted as standard. They have been freshly refinished in piano black, so as you can see they're totally unmarked. They wear two new front tyres as well. Being the 8.5 model, it does have the LED DRL, it has xenon headlights. Being the black edition, I've got the black fog light surrounds, black centre grille. You can also see the quattro badge there as well. Does have the xenon headlights. Right, to get the sun, you can probably see the wheels a bit better. The brake calipers have also been painted red. This outstanding model has covered 89,658 miles from new. It's had just one former keeper in this time. Comes with the two keys that it left the factory with, and it has comprehensive service history. There is a mixture of Audi digital service history, some independent garages, and our workshop have just serviced the vehicle again for sale, and the Audi digital computer has been updated with their service record. The vehicle is sold with a fresh 12 months MOT. RAC warranty is included, as is a full 12 months RAC breakdown cover. You see, it's got the much revered Audi flat bottom steering wheel, multifunction one at that as well. You can see there. Show the mileage. Does have the colour satellite navigation, Audi multimedia unit, dual zone climate control. They have the front heated seats, and you can see here it's got Bluetooth audio and telephony. It's got the media inputs, electronic handbrake. It is the 6-speed manual gearbox. We do have decent sized cup holders here, also a decent sized armrest. You can see full black leather. It's always a winner. Does have the S-line embossing in the seats here as well. The seat cables tilt exactly as they should, so you can see the vehicle is a true 4-seater, it's not a 5-seater. It does have ISOFIX on the two of the outer rear seats. So do apologise for the shadows. We've got the genuine Audi carpet mats here. We've got the cup holders there at the side. If we take a wee look, and the boot is a great size of boot for a coupe. You see, I'm trying to avoid the shadows, but it's absolutely huge. And then here you do have the space saver spare wheel. You will find more pictures and images on the website. It's tvs-glasgow.co.uk. We're also on social media, Facebook and Instagram. If you have any other queries, or you just want to make an appointment to come and see the car, don't hesitate to contact us on 0141 376 8150 or sales at tvs-glasgow.co.uk. Thanks for watching.